believe that Leah had a chance to preview it briefly in Saturday Morning Q. So this is the Denim & Company cable knit long sleeve cardigan with the buckle closure. I mean, talk about drama. And I just love it. Drama, drama, drama. It's so pretty. And when you talk about drama, how about drama with this? Hello, today's special value. I love these, the two of these together. And the Denim & Company cable sweater is just fun. It's a topper, it's a completer piece. You're seeing two colors there. That is the mocha heather on Jessica. And then you're also seeing, you have the mocha, oh, and you have the charcoal heather on Megan. So, so pretty. It is a first look, three easy payments of $19.33. It's 100% acrylic. And I've been wearing the wine. Now, it is we're calling it a hand wash and a dry flat. What I love about it is I love that shark bite. I love the buckle in front. I'm 5'9", I'm wearing the extra small, and I'm wearing it with the awesome Alegria shoes, which I keep calling Galaxy, but they're not. I keep calling them something else. I'm like, I'm making up colors. So this is a piece that works perfectly over tank tops, over a mock neck. So I've got a turtleneck on from Joan Rivers, over a long sleeve top. We have the du jour top that sold out already, but let me share with you colors. So here's the mocha heather. There's your front and there's your back. What I love is the different cable stitching. I also love the placement and direction of the stitching that you have. Here is your charcoal heather, which is super, super fantastic. And that's the one that Megan is wearing. Very sophisticated. I can, I'll put this on and swap out my look. And then here is the navy. So if you love your blues, I see this like with even a popped color top, that would be perfect. And then here is the wine, the one that I have been wearing. As I mentioned, 100% acrylic, but I'm gonna show you on the mocha heather, the details that you're seeing. So what's lovely about the 100% acrylic, first of all, is that it's really, really soft on your skin and feels cozy on your arms. What I love is that you've got this wider cable knit that is in the front, and then it goes narrower. So it draws the eye into the center, whittles away the outside. Again, that lovely optical illusion. And you know how we love this kind of horsey set, kind of horse bite that we're seeing? That buckle close that you can have open or not, but the closing it gives it a lovely, wonderful kind of drape. So when you close it, you get this wonderful drape. And when we go down to the bottom, check this out. There is your shark bite hem. So that is where you get the shark bite, hanging a little bit longer on the sides of your legs. And then in the back, look what they've done as well. Vertical and horizontal. So you get a swing, you've got a nice collar that goes all the way up. You get a swing, and then as we go up, you get a nice collar that goes all the way up. Now I am gonna grab my little card here. Here we go, because I wanted to make sure that I had the right colors. We are looking at this lovely heather that is really fantastic, and I wanted to grab the right color. So this is the lovely Regal Copper, which is super, super cool. The Regal Copper with this. The wine and the navy in this sweater are really popular. And then we also have the plaid to meet you, the black. So if you wanted to, black with the Alegria black with this as well. And I'm gonna head on over to the ladies. And I'm trying to decide whether or not I'm gonna change sweaters, but I guess I'm not. So this is Jess. And she's wearing it in that mocha, which is so fantastic, the mocha heather. What I love is the long sleeve. How does it feel on your skin? Feels super, super soft. So Jessica happens to be 5'9". She's wearing it in the extra large. She's wearing the extra large. But look what it does to her body, right? So I love the cable, like the wider cable knit in the front, draws your eye to the front. The narrow whittles her waist, and then the drape of the shark bite is longer here on the front. So it just gives this wonderful, dramatic, lovely, you know, shape and whittling away, but then also drawing the eye. So at the same time, it just kind of sculpts her. And that's really nice. We turn around to see the backside and then look at the back. Vertical and then horizontal, but nice and long. So you've got booty coverage. You know, I see this in the, you know, office appropriate. And I love, we all actually have it locked. This is locked, which is perfectly great. There are no pockets here, and I love the drama. This wine is fantastic, and as I mentioned, I'm wearing just a little turtleneck that happens to be the Joan Rivers. If I head on over to Megan, Megan happens to be 5'8", and she's wearing it in the extra small, is that right?
Correct.
And the charcoal. My head is going because I'm trying to think of all the colors that are the names of the Alegria shoes, which are not, they're not ones that you think of logically, but they're like really, really, really fun colors. I love the charcoal.
Me too.
The charcoal is fantastic. And I'm going to go grab a couple of them because I think that the charcoal would work great with our... Yeah, this is the drama. I think the charcoal would look great with drama because that pops it. And you really see that, right? I mean, look how fun that is. And that would even look good with this one. Mm-hmm. So it's like the fall leaves. And that's like your fall leaf, your autumnal color. And this is coming up a little bit later. I want to make sure you know that. $19.33 for a sweater that is different, right? You know that you've got a regular cardigan. Maybe you've got a button front. Maybe you've got one that is kind of an open front cardigan. But this little horsey bit in the front just makes it something extra special. And you know, it's super flattering. And it's lightweight. Like I did, I'm not sure I mentioned that, but it's really lightweight. You might look at this and think, wow, is it gonna hang a little bit too drapey? It doesn't. It's nice and light and it's airy so that you really can like spin in it. It's super comfortable. $19.33. And we've got it in your, as we said, the mocha heather and the charcoal heather. Here's your navy and here's your wine. All of them going. I could even do the blossom with the wine. Look how fun that is. Blossom with the wine. You know what? I have pants that are coming up towards the end of the show and they're actually on me. So I'm wearing the lovely cable knit. These are women